Hi, my name is Vasu Dupamala. I'm 13 years old. I was born in the UK. Growing up in my family was not a very easy thing, because when I was 9 years old, my mom died and my dad died. After my parents passed away, I had to move to Cape Town and I stayed with my auntie in Philippines. It was kind of difficult to move out that from where I was living to the township. I really don't think they even my aunt and uncle and surely would love me. I really think so. I started playing for Ubuntu. I was very happy. The Ubuntu had also made plans to get me closer by letting me stay with the homes. The homes were different, how they treated other people. They included everyone. The thing that I learned about love while I was living with the homes is that when you love someone, you wouldn't really hate them. And when you love someone, you don't exclude them. The homes are in the US now. They had to live part of their visa, so they had to leave to get back to their own jobs. I've moved to the new house. I really like living in a house because some of the teammates are also here. To have a bunch of old brothers living in your house is very kind of a privilege. I want to share my views on love, a lot, but I was to move into the house because you can have a lot of fun here and you can learn a lot of lessons. The thing that I would say to someone that would be giving money to the house is that your money is not going to waste, because your money will be gone 2 minutes and helping those people with needs.